Well, all right. Thank you. Thank you. All right, bye.
Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today is a wonderful day because I get to go into the desert finally. And we're gonna see so much new stuff today specifically. Yeah. I'm gonna do my morning stuff. Hold on a second. So, I realized one thing that I've been neglecting, actually, is this. So, I'm going to go ahead and take care of this, because I don't know what it actually does. I hope it makes him happier, to be honest with you. And build. Oh my god, it gives him a little small hut.
Listen, kid, I think you'd be more comfortable over at that place.
Weenie Hut Juniors! Are you saying I belong at Weenie Hut Juniors?
Oh no, sorry. I was actually pointing to the place next to it.
Amazing. 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 All right, let's do the rest of these, actually. These are great. Can I do more? Yeah, I have enough to just keep doing this. Let's go. This is great. This is fantastic. I should have done this sooner. Who didn't let me do this? Me, that's who. Yeah. Look at that. I don't even know what this does. Oh, I don't even know what this does. I'm assuming it makes them happy. So it makes me happy. Perfect. Awesome. It's facing the wrong way, but they like their privacy. Cool. So yeah, upgrading it's cool just because it does that. So sweet. All right, let's go on an adventure. So right out the door in this episode, we are going straight to the desert. The game is out and I can officially show you this. So very excited for this episode because it is something different and I've been dying to get in here. So let's hop on Yams and let's break it one more time. Cool. Let us go in and see what surprises hold in this wasteland of rain. Good thing it's raining. Oh, look at them. They're so stupid. I love them. Those two, were you smooching? What were you doing back there? What's back there? Interesting. Okay, so before we go and knock into that rock, I want to explore around here a little bit first. I can't break those bushes. I don't have a slasher yet, but I can get a dreamstone. Oh my god, is it actually going to make me destroy those rocks before I can go any further? All right, bring it on. Let's look around a little bit first. So, does this... I'm in here. Does it count? Find the entrance to... Okay, that... Yeah. I actually really need to break those down, huh? Because it's not going to count because I can't do anything with those, but I can do something with these over here. But that's a lot. All right. Let's get to work. Yams, where are you? Cool. This is going to be, can I just not hit that one, please? You sneaky devils. Actually, ha, right here. Let's go. Sandstone. Nice. Okay. I can't squeeze by. Too chunky. I like them chunky. I like them big. I like them. Okay, there we go. I should be able to. Yams is leveled up enough to where this shouldn't be a problem. So we're going to go ahead and clear off the path. There we go. Wow. Interesting. So now that we're here. Oh, look at them. No, get back here. They're so cute. I agree. Absolutely. Oh, oh, okay. Bye. That was enjoyable. Let's get off Yams for a second. Yams is too slow. We need progress right now. Let's see what's over here. All right, so in the desert, it's going to be more rocks to break. Oh, hey, actually, I didn't think about that. Oh, okay. That's another way to get in here, it seems. That probably would have been a lot easier, but that's fine. It wants me to find an entrance, and I will. Is there significance over here? I don't really see a significance over here. Okay, so I think I need a slasher dinosaur. I don't know. I'm going to have to get me a big old Carno now, aren't I? I'm going to have to go for that one little boy that I like so much. He's sweet. So let's focus on that. Let me get rid of this rock over here. Because I might as well. There's no reason to keep it there. And we're going to go ahead and get us a big boy. Gonna have to give him a bigger pen, that's for sure. But it'll be worth it. But thing is now I have to make him my friend, which I should have done already. That's a me problem. Okay, so I actually just I looked it up on the one of the document things I have right here that someone's been working on about Paleo Pines. And it says that the Ankies are stompers. So, and I love Ankylosauruses. We actually have a Squishmallow Ankylosaurus that's really cute that we got from their website. It's funny, we saw a smaller version of it at Walgreens the other day, so it's nice to see. More dinosaur Squishmallows, please. So I actually can go ahead and get a little yellow Anky. And he's so cute. Look at him. Hold on. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Hey, buddy. We're going to take you home. You like crunchy poppins, apparently. Oh. Oh, your song looks easy if that's it. No, be my best friend. Be my best friend. Be my best friend. Am I too close? I'm sorry. Be my best friend. Be my best friend. Hold on. Hold on. Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo! Thank you. All right. Let's see if we can get ourselves an Anky. It's so cute. Look at him. He's mustard. Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That one was actually pretty easy. Now, the question is getting it going to be easier? I will get that Carnal Boy that I love so much soon. Okay, you need to calm down, little man. Oh, like if I do it too many times. Here, have a carrot. Yes, that's a good carrot. You should eat it. Camera decided to zoom in to emphasize how much you should eat it. Okay, now we're going to soothe you again. And let's hope for the best. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, you're my best friend. You know what this is? This is a crunchy poppin'. You love these. I looked it up on the internet and it told me so. Do you like that? Trust me. Trust me. All right, that, okay. Soothe, soothe. Yeah, that means it was not on it enough. So now we're gonna have to feed you again. Here, have another carrot. You're just doing this to get free food. I just know it. But you're lucky, you're adorable, and I need you. For the plot's sake, I need you. All right, now we're gonna soothe you again, please. Yes, now you will have to be my best friend. Here, have another crunchy poppin', even though you already ate the other one, but at least I can do missions to get them easier, but whatever. The Ankylosaurus trusts you. Yeah, thank you. Okay, you know what? I already said your name. We're gonna name you Mustard. I keep forgetting I also have to pet you to seal the deal. Oh, it wiggles. It's so cute. Did I spell Mustard? That's stupid. All right, hello, Mustard. Okay, we're gonna study you. Yeah. Thank you. Now follow me home, you precious little thing. No, get out of here. I don't like your colors. I mean, you're cool, but no. All right, so this one's a stomper. Now, the worst part is I just grabbed an Ankylosaurus going, I need a stomper to get by. Now, that's a slasher. I might have just done it to do it at this point, but I do need a slasher. There's a lot of things in Dapplewood I can't get to, so, I'm gonna get one of the slashing ones, which I think is a Stego. I think the Stego is a slasher, but I'm gonna speed rush all the way back, drop him off, do a quick research on it, and then I'm gonna probably go to Dapplewood and I'm gonna get two dinos today. Yes, you see it here live here, not live, this has been recorded, but, you see it here live in this video as you're watching it? You're seeing it here. I'm going to look at his little hut. He loves his little hut. That is your house, little man. It's all you. Okay. Huh? I'm too confused about. Whoa. Yeah, I know. I don't know why they get a tent and you don't. But you get a cool little cabana house, I guess. All right. So you can see it here. We're getting two dinos in the beginning of an episode. Yeah, I'm getting dinos. But it's cute. Look at them. They boyfriends. Okay, so I put down the Dreamstone. I'm going to have to... Yeah, sorry about that. Mustard now has a new home. What is your color? You're common, but you know what? Carrot, but you're mustard, so it's fine. You're adorable, and I love you. See? You're so happy to be here. Okay, so my new goal is to get Mustard to love me, but also I need to go ahead and put in another pen, and I need to... might just expand this one at this point. And just do a bunch of Herbies right now because I need to go get one more, but the Stego is so huge. So here we go. I expanded it a little bit. I put it all the way over there, kind of. And then I did it all the way through there just so I can give the herbivores a temporary home so I can work on what I need to work on. I need to get a Stego and I need to... I just gave them 2 inches because I had it. Oh, and let me do this because obviously I'm going to need to increase this because if I'm putting a Stego in here or whatever I choose at this point, yeah, it's going to be a chore. Oh, yes, I agree. I just put that in there, fill it up. That way they have food. Okay, let's go get a stego or whatever I find before the night gets too late. Okay, after looking it up, it looks like I need something called a Werherosaurus, and it's not a Stegosaurus, it is something else. Lucky, where are you? Lucky! Come here! Gonna be honest, I have absolutely no clue where to find this. I'm assuming it's in Dapplewood, so I'm gonna try to get there as fast as I can. So let's roll out. We're in Worries Dapplewood and looking for a Werherosaurus. Let's begin the hunt. Oh no, what's going on over here? What do you two want? You're interrupting my thing. Welcome. I was clearing a few trees and stumbled across some seeds. Owen asked if I couldn't drop anything I find in the forest over to him. He says he's collecting data or something. Thing is, I'm kind of swamped today. Could you help me drop these over at Owen's place for me? So would you be able to drop the seeds over at Owen? Thanks, I didn't get a choice. Let's go. Pippin just hanging out going, you got any drugs? You so small, you're so small. No! Okay, I'm convinced that it is not in Dapplewood and that's not where I saw them. So that stinks. You are still very yellow. All right, hold on. Yeah, we're gonna go run around. I don't know what to do anymore. I can't find a slasher. Well, I need my stomper to be stomping in order for me to get to them. But guess what I can't do right now? Let's go be best friends. Let's go be best friends. Let's go be best friends. Here we go. The day is over and so am I. Oh, wait. Owen. Owen, I have seeds for you, you idiot. And he's gonna go, I already have those seeds. You can keep them. And then I'll have seeds and I'll be like, cool, thanks, Owen, you idiot. What a pleasure. Ah, these must be from Marlo. He sent the fastest in the valley with the most precious of cargo. Now, if you're curious, I'm cross-referencing a forest herbivore's diet with their distribution. But I'm starting the process back to front, so... Interesting. Back to front, you say. You never wipe back to front, Owen. You idiot. Then I grow those and track the results. Here, I'd be happy to share the last delivery with you now that I've documented them. Perhaps you'd like them for your farm. Jesus, that's a lot. Thank you. Good day. Thank you. Bye. Oh, and take this also? Dang, you collected all that poop. Thank you, poop man. Owen is the poop master. 5,000. Thank you, poop master. Okay, let's go to bed. A new day, and it's Idiot's Budding Day, so that means I have to go give him something, and then he'll give me something completely useless. I'm excited about it. Why do you all keep pooping? Let me guess, are you all gonna run at me while I'm cleaning your poop? Oh my god. They're so excited about it. Like, all right. You know what? You're all disgusting, but I love you anyway. All right, now it's time to make Owen whatever it is he thinks he eats. The boy's now malnourished, so we know it's not much. It's probably Cooler Ranch Doritos and Monster energy drinks. But let's go ahead and mix up some kind of stew. Crazy. Potato soup. Okay. He looks like he likes potato soup because he likes french fries because he's like an idiot. So let's find out. I like french fries. I'm an idiot. Shut up. Oh my god. He already had something. Oh no, because it is your budding day. That's why I probably must be like, ah, greetings. Glad you're here. How do you feel about budding days? They're lovely. Glad you think so. It's a lot of attention in one day, though. Granny is a big fan of budding days. I heard her visit this morning before I even woke up. At least, I think it was Granny. It sounded like her laughter. Hee hee hee, you know? That, and there was a big pot of carrot soup on my front door. So don't get me wrong, it's really nice of her, but I tell her every year that carrot soup won't help me see in the dark. But every year she turns up with more of it. Alas, at least I don't know how to cook. Why am I not surprised? Here, have this. Have, more soup. It smells sensational. You're too kind. Thank you. Cool. Where's my gift? Idiot. All right, let's go. I don't know. What was I doing? Yeah, there's not a lot I can do right now. Okay, I'm gonna go run around and cause some trouble, and then I'm just gonna have to keep messing around with the days until I get this little guy, my best friend. So there's gonna be a lot cut out here, from right here on out. So let's get right to the nitty gritty, because this episode was supposed to be about me getting into the desert right from the get go. And boy, did I fail at that already. So, okay, bye. Well, all right. Thank you. Thank you. All right, bye. I appreciate the Uber Lyft. I'll give you a 5-star rating. Seeds have been blown onto the ranch. Yeah, that's not my thing being a helper, but I appreciate it. I'm sure this big one was yours. Mustard is now a helper. We are very successful, and now we're going to go... Go tame the other one so we can do this all over again. Oh my god. What do I do like this? Hey, come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah, look at you. You look great. Oh, you look disappointed. I'm sorry. Oh, look. Now you give me a rare one. Don't care. I'm already over it. It's not time to dinosaur hunt. It's time to dinosaur hunt with a purpose. Mustard is leveled up. Mustard is so cool. Mustard is here, and if you don't love mustard, you're a fool. Mustard, smash.
Asha!
Yeah, do that butt slam. Mustard, smash.
Asha!
Mustard, smash.
Asha!
Awesome, mustard's the best. I don't like eating mustard. I think it's disgusting. It triggers my gag reflex, but that mustard's pretty cool. All right, so I'm stuck with... I don't want to spend forever trying to do things, so I'm just going to get this blue one. Come here. Hi. We're going to be friends, and you don't get a choice. Best friends. Don't worry, I won't forget to pet you this time. Is that yummy, buddy? Wow, what are you looking at? There we go. There were her. What should I name you? I already know what to name you. Oh yeah, I forgot to pet you. I'm so stupid. I'm so sorry. I said I wouldn't. Your name is Woo Hoo. Well, hello, Woo Hoo. All right, we're gonna study you now. Interesting. I'm book smart now. All right, follow me. I'm going to take you to where you don't want to go. It's my house. Here we go. Zoom time. That is a wall. That is an invisible wall. All right, zoom time. Okay, so seeing how it's obvious you need a large dreamstone, I'm going to give you this beautiful chateau in the corner over here. Isn't that great? Oh, wait, I have to also talk to you, apparently. Ugh. Can you all just... Ugh. Yoo-hoo. I say yoo-hoo to woo-hoo, and then I go, this is home. Woo-hoo has a new home. Cool, I need to buy some more feed probably soon. Oh, yeah, y'all eating me at a house of home. Dang. All right. Well, all I really can do now is level up woo-hoo. Oh, hi. I know, I love you too. So we're going to just... focus on that. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna need you to follow me. We're gonna focus on that and see what we can't get done. So I don't know. Potato. You love potato, don't you? You know what else you need? A potato. You know what else you need? A potato. Cool. You know what else you need? You need this cool song that I made for you. It's so cool that it's for... No! I goof. Hold on. Okay, ready? Cool song incoming, bro. Why? Why have you done this? Cool song for you. Cool song for me. Follow me. All right, we're gonna go adventure and figure out what to do this day. Okay, bye. Look, another Mintaco. Hey, Mintaco. Oh, wait. Mintaco's at home. You're not Mintaco. So one of the things I also remembered is now that we have a crusher, there's some things here that I know need a stomp. So let's go find those, shall we? While the weather's down... I need a slasher to get to that dreamstone, but that's what I'm working towards. I need a crusher to see what's in here. Don't worry, take your time. I'll come to you. Don't worry. It's fine. Can I get on? Thank you. Okay, so we're going to crush this and see if there's actually anything on the other side of here that's actually worth my time. I mean, I see it as mustard leveling up, so it's whatever to me. But let's see. Oh, a little dreamstone.
Asha!
It's pretty cool. And mustard leveled up. Good job, mustard.
Asha!
Good job. Well, looks like it's a dreamstone and some carrots. So, not important. Okay, let's go find something else for mustard to destroy. I have been informed that I said carrots when it was garlic that I was picking up. So, but they're dandelions. But still, whatever. Bye. Okay, we found another log with a dreamstone behind it. Where are you? There you are. He's just... like, he's just happy to be here. That's what matters. So, I think this really just gives me another dreamstone.
Asha!
But I'm trying to explore and figure out what I can't smashy grashy.
Asha!
And figure out, because a lot of my episodes have just been me trying to figure my life out, it seems. But still, let me guess, I can't pick it up. Wow, not enough room in my inventory. Ah! Well, now that I emptied out my inventory, let's pick up all these logs. Yeah, and then let's get this dreamstone. So, looks like I don't see any tablets over here either. Oh, never mind. It's right here in front of me. So yeah, you want to break open that so you can get this clay fragment. And then let's go look around some more. I found something random. This doesn't look like a tapestry fragment. You mean there's more? Oh my God. Okay, well, I didn't notice that last time, but there's tapestry fragments. And then another thing, bath salt. Let's eat it. Okay, so one of the paths that I've been looking for, this is a new day, by the way. One of the paths I've been looking for in between trying to get homeboy here ready to go is this right here. Asha! Yeah, mustard's level 5. Asha! So up in here. Yeah, you're too slow. Lucky, come here. I need some speed. So up here. Oh, look at them. What are them? They're so cute. Look at the little snoots. Hello. I love them. They're so stupid. They wiggle. What are you? You're so cute. Well, I'll get one of you eventually. So this little area is now officially opened up to me. Oh, excuse me? Oh. Murder turkeys. Oh, they're in love. Okay, so now that this area is open, and there's a lot of options. See, there's the other way to get in here. Cool. I'll break that in a minute. So I don't know if there's any tablets over here. I would assume there's a tablet. Well, there's that. It's a lot of trees. Get out of my way, trees. So I need to hold on. I need to research this because these are important, I'm assuming, because there's a lot of them. It's like, why specifically the amethysts that are just all over the place and you have to check them all? For what purpose will that be? We'll find out as we keep getting along in the game. I don't see anything else over here. Except invisible walls, apparently. All right, I don't see anything else over here. So, yeah. Oh, wait, that's right, this thing. Let's go look at this really fast. Okay, so I'm assuming it's a windmill of some sort. Wait, yeah, it's in the picture right there. So it is a windmill. I'm assuming this will be important later. As of right now, nothing's happening when I approached it. So, hey, at least the path's open up. Cool. Anyway, I'll see you when I get something happening again. Whee! Okay, Marlo, you had an explanation put above your head. What is wrong? There's a moment. I'm sorry. I'm afraid I've misplaced my chisel. I was sure I had it this morning. I can make do, but in the meantime, if you see it, could you let me know? It might be somewhere in Dapplewood. Oh my goodness gracious. I will deal with that whenever. Who are you? What are you doing in my town? Good morning, newcomer. Are you Waddles, perhaps? Who's asking? Answering a question from a questionable with another question. I hate you already. I'm Avery, performer, entrepreneur, companion to the tiny and traveler of the night. Well, in the day, mostly the day, really. It just sounds more romantic to travel at night, does it not? Are you flirting with me? I heard tales of a new wrangler moving into the rustic, rambling ranch in Viridian Valley. Tell me, the rumors of the Paraparawara, are they indeed true? Gasp, praise be, I must alight one day to see for myself. I see, I am the presence of the fellow dinosaur Afishibarabarama, and might appreciate my petite and precious pals. There's Pepperjack and Moonshine, Ivy, Panka, and Mr. Rocks and... That was rude. Mr. Rocks and Roll. And I might be here all day if I continue. You've probably already forgotten half. I don't mind, and neither do they, as long as you don't forget. Pause for dramatic effect. Shenanigan. Don't tell me no one has told you about Shenanigan. All right, you're in for a treat. Mystery, intrigue, excitement, surprises, all happening on the 17th. I travel with my performing troupe to places far and wide, but Shenanigan is special, only for Pebble Plaza. If you find your curiosity piqued, you must simply have to attend a celebration to learn more. I hope to see your shining face among the adoring crowds. He's just shouting this at this point. Until then, farewell, good farmer. Okay, so what is that, the 17th? It's marked on that Wednesday down there. And then his budding day is on Thursday, so I don't know who you are, but I'll give you something, you gross. Why do you get facial hair? I want facial hair. I have facial hair. Come on, man. Anyway, why did I come here again? Oh, yeah. Never mind. Bye. Oh, apparently I can sleep over at Owen's house. The last thing I want to do, but thank you, Owen. Well, I'm over here looking for his chisel, and I found another tapestry fragment. Interesting how I'm now finding these. Well, the hunt continues for his chisel. Well, well, well. I should have expected this. The chisel is right here. This must be Lara's last show, how to get out here. Exactly. But it's already late. I'll just give him the chisel the next day, and then we'll see what happens then. I'm still trying so hard to get homeboy here to like me. How do I get out of here? Over here, this way. Wait. Yes, this way. All right, so, okay, yeah, I'm gonna keep trying to get him to like me so I can actually get to the desert and show you nice things. I found the other fertilizer box, so that's pretty cool, but I'm gonna clean up around it first, and then I'm gonna show you what it needs in order to fix it so you can be ready for it on your farm. All right, so this box needs just 5 pieces of wood. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy, repaired. Sticky composter restored. Awesome. Cool, now I can have sticky dookies. Yay, great. Then with this night, and with this very night, I will awaken, and you will be my best friend. And then we're going to go to the desert to the whole purpose of this video. Ugh. Woohoo is now a helper. Hey, woohoo. 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 Come here, woohoo. Woohoo. You're my best friend. You're my best friend. Actually, it's you, Lucky. You guys okay? Okay. I'm going to do some things, and we're going to start clearing out for the desert. So here we go. Trying to hide your shame. Stop smelling each other's butts. Yeah, run from your shame, Lucky. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Another ultra rare. Hold on. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. I don't have Poppins with me. Oh my god. I'm gonna come back over here and he's just gonna be gone. There you are. Oh, thank god. All right. So, hello. I'm gonna go ahead and collect you in because I know for a fact you are a ultra rare. And this is a good way to get a head start on my ultra rare hunt. That counts, it's on the green, right? I can never tell with this game. Here, eat this. Be my friend. Thank you. Anyway, I need to take you home and drop you off now because more delays. But I got a new friend. Hold on. Oh yeah, I have to pet him. I need to remember that one day. Your name is Evil Taco. You are Mintaco's evil twin brother. You're always trying to thwart his plans. His plans of good. And minting this. All right, let's take him home and then get on with our lives. Evil Taco has a new home. Thank you, Evil Taco. Let's look at Lucky. And before I forget, let's give Marlo his fuel. Hello, Marlo. How can I help you? Chat. Any luck? Fantastic. Where was it at? It was near one of the sculptures. Of course. Wait, which sculptures? Oh, yes. I've seen those. Anyway, without my chisel for detail work, I've been churning out fence posts all day. Why don't you take a few? Thanks again. Oh, great. Thanks. I mean, I did. Wait, what? You have something else? How can I help you? Chat. Talking to you always makes me feel 10 feet taller. And with growth in mind, I've expanded my stock. I hope you like the new items. Cool. Oh, you're still here? Well met. Well, what a glorious day to be in Pebble Plaza. My friends and I have arrived a few days early prepared for shenanigan. Shenanigan happens once a year, so we ain't. We want to make the show to remember. I say, would you be game for helping us in our preparations? Traveling with so many small hungry dinosaurs can be draining on both supplies and energy. You don't suppose I could trouble you for 10 tomatoes? Here's your tomatoes. All right, how splendiferous. I should put a pep in our step. I've missed a humble homegrown tomato. I bought half of them from Corin, but yeah, homegrown definitely. Travel is my life, but one misses home comforts when they're on the road. And a tasty comfort it is too. Thank you, dear Bottles. Please take this kind spice of a variety of life. Wow, chili seeds. Cool. Now I have to go plant those. Add to my repertoire of stuff I need to do when I'm trying to do other things. All right, let's go to the desert. I think we're good finally. Here we go. Slash. Oh, this is gonna take a minute, isn't it? Oh, I'm gonna have to come back tomorrow, aren't I? Oh, no. Woohoo. You're doing great, though. Keep believing in yourself. Yep, I gotta come back tomorrow. And we're back here. Finally. Potentially. Going to make it in. All on Woohoo now. Come on, Woohoo. I believe in Yoohoo. You got this. I see stuff. We're so close. We're almost in there. You're almost out of stamina. Of course you are. Why wouldn't you be? You've worked so hard to get here, so you know what? No, you did nothing wrong, but you leveled up. Boom. I just want to clear this away. I just want to teach it a lesson. One more for good measure. I have a lot of cleaning to do over here, don't I? All right, we're going into the desert. This is it, the magic moment. The place where we need to be. Oh, it's closed off. Oh, lovely. The columns are too old and delicate to just smash through. This isn't going to work. Let's go find out who we have to talk to. I think I had to talk to Mari. She doesn't have an exclamation point above her head. Pippin is the only one with an exclamation point above their head. Please tell me you're the person I need to talk to. Yeah, are you ready for a poppin'? Yeah, yeah, whatever. Hi. Are you okay? It's nothing, just missing home a little. You know, the other day when we were talking about being the outsider of the community, well, sometimes I still feel like that. You shouldn't. I know. Marlo tells me the same thing, but it's hard sometimes. I'm not the easiest to get along with. Sometimes I rub people the wrong way, and I'm not sure why. I always thought that it was just because I was a newcomer, but never mind. I'm probably just hungry. Yep, that's it. You know what? I think I'll do. Tonight, when I get home, I'm going to cook myself an old swamp specialty. Yes, tasty potato smoothie should do the trick. Oh, wait. No, can't do. I remembered. I'm low on potatoes. Can't leave the stall. Can you get me 12 potatoes? Right back. Appreciate it. Let's go get potatoes. I have your stupid potatoes. Here. Dying for your smoothie. There you go. Let's settle up. Wow, these look good. I may eat a few of them on the way home. Thank you for the money, I guess. What? Nothing tastes better than a raw potato on a sunny day like this. That's not weird, is it? No, I've met old people. Oh, I needed to get off of Lucky. That was the whole top part of this. Oh my god. Okay. Hey, you weren't trying to mess around with the area of Canyon Archway, are you? Hello? You could do terrible harm if you aren't careful. I should know. I'm the local historian around here. Name is Zara. Nice to hear you, I'm Waddles. Well, listen well, Waddles. This path leads to Aracata Canyon, but it's been blocked off for some time. I've been trying to restore these columns, and it's delicate work. It needs a great deal of time, care, and resources. Bring me 20 stones, 15 woods, and 5 turnips. Unless you're here to help, I must ask you not to touch anything. We cannot afford to damage Aracata Archway any further. I can help. I'm so glad. Restore it as much as I can from this side of Aracata Archway, but there are resources I'm able to get my hands on. Can you help gather what we need to and deposit it back here? We should be able to repair Aracata Archway in full. That will provide you easy access to Aracata Canyon, and I'm sure the traders would be happy for the shortcut. I cannot finish my research without restoring these old columns. We need special planks, some rope, a shovel to dig with, sand with, and a fragrant poppin. My Protoceratops Kepri can help us with the repairs, but she can be a diva without her favorite snack. If you ask a resident in Bubble Plaza, I already have it. Anyway, what do I need? Oh, wrong button. Hold on. I need Marlo for planks. Rope. Granny. Alright. Let's do it. Now we go talk to everybody. Let's go. Alright, let's start with Marlo. What can I do for you this fine day? Marlo, I've been trying to think of a way to expand my stall. There's so many ways to cut wood, you know. Can you make some planks? Planks, huh? That sounds helpful. I'll tell you what. I'll add to my custom orders. Same deal as normal. You bring the goods, I'll deliver. Thanks for the suggestion. How many planks do I need? Let's talk to everybody first. Hi, Granny. Chad. Hey, kiddo. Great weather for planting some potatoes. I need a shovel. A shovel? Ain't you got one of those yet? I thought you were a farmer. I need it for a special product. Special product sounds serious to me. I wish to use my shovel to plant some potatoes. But I suppose if you bring me some fresh ones from your farm, that would save me the trouble. 10 potatoes. Oh my god. And of course, I need you here today, and you are not here today. I'm going to scream very in my head. What? Hello? Is that a dinosaur track? It could be a pterosaur footprint. Only one way to find out. The footprint was facing this way. Am I supposed to follow it? Yeah, here's another one. Let's keep going. I think it's just you. You look like a banana.
All right, Grandma. I brought you filthy potatoes. Give me the shovel. Chirat.
Fresh from the harvest. Can't beat a quality spud. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Let's go. I'm gonna do a custom order. I'm gonna actually ask you to make the planks ahead of time, just in case. I'm gonna make a bold assumption that I need 5. I'll swing by your ranch with your order in one day. Okay, cool. Oh, good. You can actually go ahead and deposit them as you're going. So I need 20 planks. Oh my God. Well, here's your poppin. All right, I need spare shovel. Cool. I need stone. Fiber, wood, 15 more planks. Let's do it. What I need to do is 20. So, yes, 20 planks. Plank man. All right, let's go drop off what I have supplies-wise. Woo! Okay, so we need to do 50 of those, 50 of those, 50 of those. I literally need my planks tomorrow, and then I need her to show up so I can do the ropes. Got it. All right. So I have a quest saying follow the pterosaur tracks in the valley, but it literally takes me right to this guy, so let's put him to sleep and see what happens. Hold up.
You're gonna tell me what you know about the rebel scum.
I cannot study you, so I think that means I need to befriend you? You have to do with something here. I don't have any things on me. Never mind. Come back with a poppin'. Hold up. Please, just befriend me. Please. I'm so tired. Yes! Ugh. Alright. Is this what I'm supposed to do? Oh yeah, I should pet you. Hello? Hello? Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Oh my god, it glitched! Luckily for me, this game has an autosave. So it saved right as I went out that door. Amazing. Very happy about that. So that was a known bug, apparently. And because the game is officially out and I've been doing the early access, it's been patched. So do not worry about that. They actually patched a lot of stuff, it seems, for release, which is awesome. So glad to see this game is getting the support it needs from its devs. Very happy, very proud of them. Now let's try to get this idiot to like me again. I failed and it fell asleep and it won't let me do it again. So good night. Oh God, what's happening? At last time for the gobble wow, I thought we'd agree to go back to start slow. There's slow. And then there's your pace. You're practically sleepwalking. Oh, and you can't be afraid of making another mistake, Owen. I shouldn't be scared of making a mistake. You're the one that spooked the kaleidoscope last time. What? We only lost it in the first place because you were dithering around in your journal. Honestly, of all the times to stop to take notes, you wouldn't know. You never bother to note down any of your findings before they leave your head. That's because I'm focused on real work. Dinosaurs, remember? You know, the living, breathing creatures we're not going to see just standing there. And we're not going to learn anything without recording any of our experiences in detail. What kind of data are we going to collect just by sitting in the plaza? Plan before, record after. Not that you'd understand the importance of a sensible plan. I plan on my feet while you sit on your stool and write, write, write. Maybe the reason you don't write anything down is because you have very little to say of any use. You know what, Owen? Enjoy writing your book by yourself. I'm done. What? What do you mean? If I don't have anything useful to add, I might as well work alone anyways. Good luck writing when you're too afraid to make it in your out your front door. Well, that's just preposterous. I don't need you to write a book anyway. Yeah? Good? Me either. Well, good. I don't want your help anyway. Great. Fine. Owen, you're an idiot. A bottom needs their top. They can't survive on their own. He'll learn very fast. All right, are you here today? Oh my God, she's here today. Granny, where'd you go? All right, let's go. Okay, so we're gonna go to custom order and I need 30 pieces of rope. Oh. I need 300 fibers? Are you insane? All right, let's go get them. Oh, on our way back, I noticed Mari has an exclamation mark. Obviously that. Howdy. Shucks. Is it that time already? I'm fresh out of snacks. Trekking always makes me real hungry. I thought I saw a para track. Oh, we've all been there. Real easy to mix up a para and a Corysaurus, huh? You know, they come from the same genes, don't you? They're both Hardarara, and that's why the prints are so similar. Easy to get caught out. Don't worry, though. I can give you some pointers on tracking. Once I've eaten, that is, I'm hopeless without snacks. Nothing beats a tasty turnip or three to banish a grumbling stomach. If you can bring me some, I'll give you a lesson. Well, thank God I just grew some. So let's go grab those while I'm grabbing the 5 million things of turnips. Wait, no, fiber. Okay, so the Corysaurus, I realize now you don't have to catch. You just have to examine it looked like. So I guess I didn't need to make it my friend. That's why it never came back. So just examine it and All right, hey, we're back. I brought you some things and some stuff and some things and some stuff. What can I do for you, chat? Here's your turnips. Wow, awesome. Here's some tracking tips. Paras walk on four legs, but they can occasionally stand on two. Makes it easy to confuse them for another dinosaur species. Good thing paras are large, so you can discount any tiny prints you find. Typically, they should be found in herds. Lucky for you, herds are my special area of research. Herds track can go to different locations, directions, and there can be a bunch of them, not just one. Now that you've been able to track a para myself, I've never been able to track a para myself. I cannot speak. So sorry. But maybe you'll be a natural. Time to partial part of the lesson. Why don't you go track a Cory? Now that you've seen their prints once, it should be easy for you to find one again. As for me, it's turnip eating time. Thanks for the snacks. It's so random. You're just gonna like, I'm gonna eat turnip. That's a girl dinner. Let's do this again. Man, need to use so many fibers for this one. So goodness, I'm glad I've been holding on to all of them. All right, Levin and me. If I'm not here tomorrow, the winds must have changed. Like a flower in a petal in the breeze, catch me when you can. So you're delivering my rope, right? Oh god, I have to wait till Friday. Oh, this is gonna be a long episode. I'm so sorry, everybody. There, I found a quarry. All I did was run forward and I found you. Found you. Quest updated. I didn't even look for any tracks. I just ran around like an idiot. Don't talk to me about Owen. It told me to return to you, but nothing came of it. I'm so confused, but okay, maybe tomorrow. Well, until she decides that she wants to tell me what I need to know. Okay, he was just here like 3 seconds ago. Where did he go? He's a demon. Listen, we can't keep meeting like this. You're Mint Taco, but you're not Mint Taco. Stop spawning. Okay, so Owen came back to town. He demon teleported here. Don't mind me. I'm a little distracted. I'm unable to locate volume 37 of my transcribed field notes. Unfortunately, I wager Mari has it. You wouldn't mind asking her, would you? I'd go myself, but you know how things are between us right now. Thank you so much. While you're at it, please return this to her. I found it in an old box of papers. Here you go. One lucky tooth. All right. Okay, what brings you to this neck of the woods? Here, have this stuff. Hi, what brings you out this way? My lucky tooth. I haven't seen it since. Oh, yeah. Owen had it? Well, I can't tell you how happy I am to have it back. How can I thank you? Give me his book. Is 37? Yeah, I think I left it at home. Oh, yes. It's sitting in front of my house besides a bunch of boxes. Grab it on your way by. Thanks again. Of course. There it is. There's the book. Being a book on the ground. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Thank you. Cool. Let's go find Idiot again. All right, here you go. Here's your stupid book. Tell me. Was she glad to get her tooth back? I mean, great. I bet she was. Thanks for much for doing that. In fact, allow me to thank you properly. I found this in a box while looking for volume 37. I've only got Bongo here to look after, and I thought, well, anyway, I hope you got blah, blah. Thanks for the dreams, Don. I have like a billion of them, but I'll need them all very soon. See, it says return to Mari, but here you are, and I can't return to you. Okay, at this rate, blah, 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 call us, you guess, snacks. Guess what? I have some seeds I found, blah, blah, blah. Okay, cool, turnip seed. Okay, well, that was completely useless. You gave me seeds. I don't know. Today is the day I get my planks. I got 20 planks. Cool. I guess that's progress on my end, huh? Okay, let's go. Okay, so the good news is, here's your 20 planks. That leaves 30 ropes. Oh, most there. So here we go. All right, Owen, what do you want? How's life treating you? So glad you guys cooking was my first attempt cooking burnt the strawberries. My second attempt cooking, I swapped sugar for salt. My third attempt at cooking, I created the best strawberry pancake I've ever made. And then Bongo kicked my cooking gear into the lake. I do wish he wasn't quite such an amazing dinosaur. Thank you. Regardless, I think my cooking ambitions are dashed. Here, you might as well take my recipe. Cool, but I have a new hobby idea. You ever seen Orani around Pebble Plaza? She makes her own clothing from scratch. I thought I could do that. Sewing must be such a calming activity. There's no fire involved, which is a bonus. So I was thinking, if you could find me 15 fiber, I'm sure I can give sewing a try. All right. I'm truly grateful for all your help with this. Bongo has been so awesome recently. Bongo is always awesome. Let's go get some fiber. All right, here's your fiber. Thank you. Here, have some spare. Wow, you got some. Lucky me. Thank you so much. Perfect. I was thinking of making a hat. I'm quite excited by the idea. And take this. It's the rest of my strawberries. Trust me, you'll be doing me a favor. Nice. All right, bye. Okay, so Marlo's got something to say. Anything I can offer you today? Chat. Hey, do you have any fiber? I use it to create insulation in my tree home. I'm running low. I need 30 fiber. I gotta run now, but I'm in my house most evenings. Best to drop it to me there. What about you? You got something to say? Uh-huh. I must admit, I'm curious. What brought you to Paleo Pines? I'm looking for Lucky's family. Intriguing. Well, I hope Lucky is indeed Lucky in both name and nature. So you're following the fabled trail of hopes and finding Lucky's long-lost loved ones? Rude. Family can be somewhat tricky in my experience, but a dream is a dream. Well, may your pursuits come to fruition. You know, the reason I left Pebble Plaza in the first place was to pursue my own dreams. Wow. Oh, you don't know that I'm from here? It's quite the tale. But too long to tell just now. I can give you a glimpse into... Why are you all so rude? Into secondary talents in my inner Avery. Would you like to? Yeah, sure. Well, as you know, the Pebble Plaza locals know me best for my spectacular shenanigan showmanship. But what most don't realize that is my companions are good for more than just acrobatics and applause. A big dinosaur steed is ideal for big jobs, but you know that the wee ones like to help out as well. Small dinosaurs may seem mischievous, but only because they're cleverer than most give them credit for. If you're game for innovation, I'd like to try something for me. See this? I made this a long time ago. Someone else. I call it a seed hub. Fill it with seeds, place it near soil, and feast your eyes on what little friends can do. Here, take it and report back to me. I wish you good fortune. Interesting. Okay, so I'm gonna place this little pot right here. Use a flute to assign a small dino to the seed pot. Okay. Help me with planting. Put some seeds in the seed pot. Okay, we're gonna go boom. Here, let's put a garlic seed in there. Alright. Evil Taco will now plant seeds in tilled soil. Oh. So you fill it with seeds and then they'll take care of it. That's very convenient. Wow. Okay, so was I right? Did the seed hub stabilize their silliness? Wonderful. I'm glad to see it could be used to someone finally. If you ever want more, I've given Marlo the blueprints. Happy farming. Whoa. Okay, that's awesome. Up. While in my wandering around, I actually found another mysterious statue fragment. Cool. Marlo will come home eventually, Marlo. He came home. So where's Marlo gone to? What? It's weird that Pippin's here. Let's see. If it isn't my buddy, you always make me happy. Blah, blah, blah. Where'd Marlo go? Now we're looking for Marlo. Great. Well, I haven't found Marlo, but I found another fragment. Yeah. Well, finding Marlo was bust. I'm going to have to try again tomorrow night. So, this, like I said, this is a long episode, so forgive me. Today is shenanigan. I don't know what that means. We're going to see what shenanigan is. Oh. I see what you mean by they're your babies. They're so adorable. There's only one, though. But either way, I'm satisfied with them. I would get. Bear, I'm bowled over by your presence. I'm delighted you've taken the time to attend our dear festival, Shenanigan. Shenanigan is a festival of delights, river, and fun. Myself and the dinosaur companions, the little scram scurrying around the plaza, have traveled far to celebrate. We participate in many performances on our adventures, but Shenanigan happens but once a year in Pebble Plaza. My friends have many talents and join our trip from far and wide. I wonder, can you spot all their tricks? We perform for love, the love of it, and we'd love to have you join us. Perhaps you can initiate a game of hide and seek. There's prizes to be won if you join the fun. Oh my god. I thought you seemed the type. There are some rules when it comes to this sort of thing. You'll have noticed how small my dino friends are. They excel in making themselves disappear. Tens of terrific tropes have concealed themselves in various places in the plaza. Can you spot them all? Report back to me when you find them. Oh god, here we go. Because we must take things challenging, I shall be tying you as we speak. You must be nimble on your feet, your price depends on it. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, here's the first one. Second one. They're literally just standing around, so never mind. I thought this was going to be more challenging. Here's another one. All right, that one's on top of there, so that's pretty cool. Oh, this is open. Cool. I guess. I don't know what it's for. Awesome. Okay, I'm only missing a couple now. I take back what I said, funny man. So one in here? Yeah, there's one in the box. All right, I'm missing one more. Well, two more. Why are you sitting down? Please stop. Oh. There you are. So at least one left. Where are you? Oh, it's right at the entrance. Funny. Okay, cool. Got them all. Well, I don't think I met his time limit, but I did do it. My goodness, you found all 10 of my Trisky trope. They must be twice the eye. The team is 2 minutes and 19 seconds. Speedy indeed. I got an achievement on it, so that's fine. Since this is your first year, it's your first record and then the record to start. Only a large prize will do such an impressive attempt. 10 tickets. Let's see how you compare next year. Okay. Do I talk to you? Repaint your whole house. Oh, no. You're that person. Never mind. Okay, he's doing the festival tickets today, so let's see. Festival order. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna get the shenanigan table. Cool, one day you'll drop it off. Awesome. Cool, well, that's what shenanigans is. It's a little hide-and-seek festival. I don't know if you can do anything else. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so I guess once a year you can get 10 tickets in the game's time, and then you can go up here and take a screenshot or a photo in your system. Because, I don't know, you like doing that.
Yep, so that's shenanigans. I don't care anymore. We're gonna go and do something that I've noticed while I was running around yesterday in the main area. And by main area, I mean Dapplewood. So in a lot of my running around, trying to find Marlo in last night's little adventure, I noticed there's two paths that are completely blocked off in over here in this lower left section, and they lead into another windmill and a bunch of other stuff. Like that, like where this is one of the things, but you see over there on that far left side where that windmill is, that upper left path I need to open up. And that could be where Marlo is. But I destroyed that log instead first, because I want to know what's up here up top. It is a shortcut to the main one that just leads down here. Okay, well, I'm not wasting Woohoo's energy on that, because I know I need Woohoo in a little bit. So let's go travel over there. All right, here's the first area. So let's hop on Woohoo. Go away. And let's open this pit up. Oh, that was easy enough. Cool. All right, let's get back on Lucky, and we're going to explore and see what's through there. This has to be where Marlo's going to go at night. It's got to be. It's the only area I couldn't find. I couldn't look. So I'm going to wander around. We'll see if we can't find anything cool. My mistake. That was just another shortcut, it turned out, the whole time. This is just the other side of where Granny hangs out, it turned out. So I didn't really do anything special because I've been to this anyway. But the thing I do need to open is right around this corner. See, it's a log, so this has to be where Marlo is then. Maybe, I don't know. So now that we're through all that, immediately right here, awesome, we got another fragment. Cool. So that knocks that down by whatever number that is supposed to be here of those. So we got some murder turkeys, we have another dream stone, which I've seen through that log on the other side of that, which is nice to finally have my hands on it. Like I said, I think this might be, oh, there's more. There's a lot more. Hello. Oh, look at you. You're so stinky. All of you are stinky. Okay, so this keeps going. Wow, this keeps going. Oh, hello. Excuse me. Hi. Aren't you a handsome? Look at you. Okay, so this has to be where Homeboy's hanging out. Is that another fragment? Yes, it is. Fun fact, when I said, is that a number fragment? I was looking at that. But anyway. So we got yet another fragment. Cool. Is there anything on the other side of this? Why is that there? Let's break it just to be sure. Wait, I'm confused. Is that a different one? Or did I just not write that one down? Is there two? What happened? I don't... okay. Sure. So there's absolutely nothing through here. So that's cool. So, yeah, that's what's over here. I'm going to wait till night and see if Marlo shows up. So, it was a bit of a pain in the butt to get him to even acknowledge me, but we're going to soothe him because I want to study him. I'm not going to try to capture him yet. I'm not ready for Karnos. I want my everything to be perfect before I start actually wanting to collect them. But if you're magically an ultra rare, which you don't seem to be, I won't. I will ignore what I said and I will forget him, but I don't think it's going to be. See, common, cherry, diet, blah, blah, blah. But I've logged its song. So cool. Enough here. Let's go wander around aimlessly. Oh, well, there's a lot of tablets in this corner. So yeah, you're going to want to come down here and get these because yeah. Well, look what I found here. Down here by the river, past all of this. You need to bring both of them. It's another one of those slabs. So that's awesome. Let's grab it. All right, let's go ahead and check it out. So we're going to do the ancient tablet. What's this? That's it. Under the sea of stars, noise travels far. Weird. Indeed. Well, that's here. Right there. There you go. Ooh. All right, I guess I was wrong. I was hoping Marlo would be over here hanging out with Big Boy. But hunt continues, I guess, huh? Oh, I did wander around in two over here? What? In the world? All right, so I literally just ran around randomly. Okay, so I found a peach tree, but that's not the main thing to look at. It's this. Hello? A parasculpture. Interesting. And of course, a tablet behind it. I mean, looking for Marlo sure was handy at this point. Okay. I don't know. Okay, well, still looking for Marlo. The guy sneaked by all the sleeping babies because we found another tablet right near where that statue is. Of course, It's in this top area once you make it through here on the map. So make sure you come here. This place is important. Very important, definitely. I like how we have this telekinetic ability to find out where everybody is on our map, but except for Marlo at this very exact moment. So that's fine, I guess. Oh, well. No, I'm under the assumption that Marlo is not findable until after I open up the desert. So I got 2 more sleeps and then I'll have the rope. So let's get this over with. All right. So I got my shenanigan table, which is great. So I'm pretty sure they'll all love and appreciate it. So I'm going to put it in right here. Right here. Shenanigan table. All right. Anyway, whatever. Bye. Hold on. Lucky's got an explanation point. Lucky, what are you doing? What's wrong? Hey now, girl, cheer up. What's wrong? Now you want to go on an adventure? You're having a bad day, huh? You have all these new friends. But they're not like you, right? I want to find other paras too, Lucky. I guess you can just stay here for today. Maybe Owen might have some advice for making you feel better. Okay, this is a different day apparently, and now we're having some issues with Lucky, so we're not taking Lucky out. Awesome. So, Stinky, it's going to be your time to shine today, but I'm going to clean up a bit more too. Okay, Owen's at his house. Let's get there fast. Let's see, no Lucky with you today? Lucky's feeling sad. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. It's not unheard of for dinosaurs to occasionally become downhearted, you know. If they haven't been fed correctly or their pen is too small, their mood can dramatically shift. Even having a correct biome could improve their frame of mind. No, it's something else? Well, how can I help? Can't find the other paras. Ah, I see. I can imagine how disappointing that is for her. I can offer no further advice for finding the para, but I can suggest a simple remedy. Food is often the easiest way to perk up one's mood. At least for Bongo, the superior dinosaur, that tends to be the case. We discovered that Lucky likes mangoes, did we not? I'm afraid they're a little hard to come across the valley. They're native to the Aracata Canyon, I believe. But the interesting Aracata Canyon, that is, the archway, has been in disrepair for some time. Perhaps Orani might be able to help you find a mango. She is a trader, after all. She may have found one on her travels. I mean, I have a mango, do I not? I don't know. Hold on. All right, let's go ask for a mango. Watch her not even be there. I'm gonna be so upset that her come and go thing. Oh, of course she's not here to give me a mango. Who would have thought? I thought that's who. Oh my God. Awesome. Today's the day I get my ropes. Today's the day we are going to the dunes. Maybe actually, I don't know because, yeah, Lucky's still upset, so I'm gonna check things out here and see what happens next. And she still wasn't there, so I can't get the mango for Lucky. But let's go turn this in, because I get a feeling, the more I think about it, that it's not gonna open up right away, and it's gonna go, whoa, come back tomorrow, and the path will be open, because, you know, video games. All right, here we go. 30, restore. Oh, it's open. Maybe. Oh, wow, it is open. Awesome. We're so strong together. I think we did a great job. It's nice to meet you in person. My name is Zara, and this is Kepri. I love Kepri. How grand is it to see the archway as it originally stood? It makes me quite emotional. We are so fortunate to stand under such a monumentous history and so lucky to restore it to its full glory. In fact, my research relies on these archways in particular. It has been my life's work to restore these. I can't wait to see what answers the ancient carvings will tell us about dinosaurs of the past. From ancient artifacts to geological gems, there's so much to discover in Ariata Canyon. That's why I moved here. History can seem musty and boring to some, but to me, it's a never-ending adventure. I hope you enjoy exploring the sands. If you ever find anything of note, do bring it by. I live in Archipelago. Funny. I'd be happy to identify it for you. In the meantime, a gift for your help. They grow commonly in the desert, and they are my favorite. What'd you give me? What'd you give me? Please tell me you gave me a mango. Did you give me a mango? I bet you gave me a mango. Yeah, you gave me a mango. Bada boom. All right. Oh, yeah. I can study this. Hold up. I'm gonna get educated. Yep. I'm smart now.
Alright, so I have a mango. Can I... Yep, as long as I have the mango, we're good. Let's go get Lucky, because I don't want to go in here without Lucky. Here you go, Lucky. Mango. That put a pep in your step, huh? Glad I could cheer you up. Cool. And now we're good to go. Let's go to the desert, finally, and see what it looks like. And I'll be honest, this is actually pretty exciting, because I'm going to tell you that this is about 6 or 7 hours worth of footage to make this one obnoxiously long video for this day, the day of the release of Paleo Pines. I'd like to thank you all for watching and coming to this point of the video, because like I've noticed a lot of you have been really liking these videos, because there's a lot of watch time on them on my stats. And I really appreciate all of you. And of course, if you haven't yet, please like and subscribe, leave a comment, help the channel grow. It's my gift that's free to you, right? Ha 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 ha. I'm funny, right? Ah, okay, anyway, let's go to the desert. That cactus was very suspicious. We're gonna find it. So this is Arietta Canyon. I'm already really happy to be here. Immediately I have to study apparently. So let's go ahead and get this down. So now that we're here, what? Here's the overall map. There's 3 people here. The one who could have given me mangoes, but she doesn't visit very often, but the path is open now. So maybe she'll visit often, or I can just come to her now actually. So, I'm just glad we're finally here. So, we're gonna explore around. Oh, look at you. You're so sweet. I love you. Hey, 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 you're great. Look at you. Yeah, I know. You're cool. You know you're cool. I'm gonna have a lot of fun. The next episode of this is going to be a lot of just focusing what's in here. This episode is going to go on for a little bit longer because I'm not going to make it about trying to get here. Look, it's a fragment. Let's go. We're getting so close to this. I want to know what happens when we get them all. That's a rock. Thank you. But now I'm looking forward to seeing what we're going to find in here today and what new characters we're going to meet today. Because now it's something different. We're out of Dapplewood. We're in the desert. It's time to get sandy. Excuse me. Just like us, dinos love doing things they're good at. Don't ask a sprinting dino to do some stomping and all will be well. What? Can I study you? No. Hello? What? Is... Okay, you know what? That's fine with me. You live your best life, so I need to... Oh, yeah. I need to come back here with fully charged stompy and everything and just make my way through here, it seems. But first things first, we're going to make the rest of this episode exploration. Hello? Another thing that's new. It's a lot of new here, and I'm really ginger. Ooh, yum. I love me some ginger, so makes my stomach happy. So let's go ahead and pull that all up. How's my inventory looking? Cool. I wish there was a way to increase my inventory in this game, but I haven't seen it yet. Maybe this is the area. If there is a way to do it, this will be the place. But honestly, I don't think it's going to happen. Oh, look, a thing. Ancient fragment. Cool. And I know there's that one behind that log, but it's just me and Lucky for this part. And this is the part. Hey, what? A dreamstone. And this this area is generous right in the beginning of it. Wow. All right. Let's go see what's over there now then. Found something else that's new. Hold on. I'm just finding a lot of neat stuff here today, aren't I? Okay. Spice root. Awesome. Let's go ahead and take some of that home too while I'm at it. I hope this video is okay for you. Like I said, it's been a very draining video and it's been 7 hours of this. So been a little crazy. So I need my monkey headbutt man to open it up all the way. Oh my God. You telling me this is as far as we're going to be able to go? Oh no. Oh, but there's a bunch of more stuff to look at. Let's keep exploring. Oh, yes. Oh, I love them. Look at your colors. They're so cute. They're so great, little chunky boys. Ooh, and look at this. Another one. Man, we're just finding a lot of stuff to study right now, aren't we? But we're going to get into the nitty-gritty of this in the next episode. But like I said, this is going to go on for a little bit longer, so don't worry. I'm going to take this, thank you. Oh, do you both want to come home with me? Don't be scared. He's our buddy. Hey, wait, come here. Gotta be best friends. I think we should be best friends. No, you don't want to be best friends. I'm so sorry, but we should be best friends. Cool. And yet another new item here to discover. Saffron. Even better. Let's go ahead and take some of this home. Oh no, I can't get to them. Ugh, yeah. The next day I come through here with everybody like ready to go. This is going to be the time to do it. Oh, hello. Oh, your colors are great. Your colors are cool too, don't worry. Ooh, fragment. Hello. There's so much to do now in this game. Like, okay, hold on. Ah. Okay, there's so much to do now in this game. It's crazy. I think this area might be like the peak area for this game now. So let's keep seeing what we can't find. Very interesting. Very interesting indeed. So there's an overworld with little sand tornadoes going around and a bunch of sweet little babies down there. We're going to work our way to them, like I said. Eh, I can't go that way. Great. And here's another one of those fragments. Let's go ahead and study that. They're everywhere. What happens if I touch it? Nothing. Cool. I was wondering, I was like, is this going to fling me across the map? Oh, be awful. So they're there for an aesthetic purpose. Oh, hello. Yeah, actually, I think I should be studying this. Hold on. Actually, I'm supposed to look at, wow, these look like just like Lucky. Could these be Lucky's ancestors? Right? Hold on, I saw that little thing show up there. Hot doodles. So let's go inside and see. Hello, my little friends. Oh my God, look at them. Look at them. Majestic. I agree. I too scream at the pot. The giant pot. All right, so I'm supposed to study something in here because it said pot noodles. Okay, we're just going to study the colossal pot itself. Oh, I'm so glad we're finally here. Oh, and I got to get right back off Lucky because look what's on the floor. Oh, they are interested in me. I'll take you guys home eventually. Don't worry. I can only imagine how many like ultra rares and rares I've just completely bypassed. Oh, and if you've watched and you've seen them, I'm so sorry. I will work towards them eventually. I just right now, like I say all the time with these kind of games, is I like opening up everything first. And what's that? Another fragment. This is crazy. So much is happening in this one episode. Excuse me? Are you two colors? Oh my God, look at how small you are. Why are you so small? Is that your baby? Is that your child? All right, that's your baby. Oh, look at him. It's so sweet and blue. You're cool and all, but that's a Carno. Carnotaurus, hi. He's purple. He Barney color. I love him. Okay, let's look at you two really quick. I like your little noses. They're sweet. They're so stupid. I love them. So, it was a lot of work to get here. A lot of editing to get this here, but hopefully you guys will find it worth it in the end and enjoyable. This is a big area and I can't even access the rest of it because I don't have the rest of my dinos with me. Yeah, oh wow, this is actually pretty big. We're only on the left side of the map. Next episode we will be tackling the other side of the map because I'll have my correct dinosaurs with me this time around. And we found another new thing, which is going to be these little cacti. A prickly pear, one would say. Can I pick them up or is my inventory full? Cool, I can pick them up. Oh, hey. Cool. So little Snoop boys. I like them. They're very sweet. I don't know what else there is here that I can actually run around. So let me see if I can't find anything before the day's over. Well, looks like I found my way into the village. Awesome. New NPCs. Let's do it.
Freya. Yes? Hello, my name is Waddles. Just passing through, never seen you around before. I'm exploring. I'm Freya. Oh, Marlo mentioned you. Oh yeah, Marlo. He and I trade sometimes. You need anything in the way of stone, come by my stall. I will. Awesome. Thank you. Cool. So you're the stone working person. I'm going to pet you now, Flint. Flint is very sweet. Thank you, Flint. Cool, let's go upstairs. Oh, and of course, another fragment. Cool. So it looks like we can come over here. We just kind of have to go the long way around. So opening that up will make it the not so as long way around. So let's see what else we can find before it kicks me out. Look at them. They're so small. They don't even know where they are. Amazing. Amazing. This is a pretty decently sized town. Oh, hello again. Let's see what they need. Ah, you made it. Living in the vast desert might not be everyone's dream, but I love it. The sand's whipping through my hair as I make another grand discovery. It is thrilling, no? Though I must admit, you find me at a loss. I fear I may make another discovery again. Really, why? Because it's my goal for some time now to restore Arakata Archway, to glimpse the fully restored splendor of my own dream. In truth, I have based my entire life work on it, and when I finally reach the pinnacle of my career, my dream is in my grasp. I felt nothing. My research involves looking for proof of dinosaurs along having enjoyed music. The symbols on the archway confirm my hypothesis, but the importance of music to this ancient community, and so, my work is complete. What do I do now? What's the point of continuing to search for discoveries? I don't know, help me find the paras. When I speak about history and what we can learn from it, people switch off. They do not care about the past, and so, at present, I'm completely uninspired. I resigned to spending my days napping and eating cake. That sounds pretty good. Actually, it's not so bad, now I say it out loud. Perhaps you might take up the mantle? There are always artifacts to be found, and someone needs to lock them. I hope you can be inspired to discover where I no longer can. Yeah, I've already done like half of them, so whatever, dude. Oh, got another message. What's up? Any new discoveries? Let's do a chat. I have a query to ask of you. Who is this magnificent creature? You? Oh, my. Can you really be a para? You know about para? I've been aware of para for a long time, but never been fortunate enough to see one with my own eyes. She is truly a delight, quite inspiring, truth be told. Where can we find others? I've never seen any other para in the Arakata Canyon. The only thing I have seen is this old artifact found in the canyon some time ago, and it looks like there are para on it, no? Perhaps finding the missing pieces will give us a clue to where to find the others if they still exist. My schedule of napping is still quite busy, but if you should happen to find anything else related to the para, I confess myself quite interested. Yeah, I have a bunch. I got more. If I seem groggy, it's because I just woke up. Turns out napping is hard work. I have a discovery. What do you know about the para paintings on the pot in the dunes? Oh, spotted them, have you? I see why you are interested. They were likely drawn many moons ago. I'm afraid that does not leave us with much of a trail to follow. When things have happened so far in the past, it is hard to engage with them in the present. I suppose that is why the other residents of Paleo Pines have never shown much interest in my research. Anytime I try to discuss our archaeological beginnings, people have been known to fall asleep. Occasionally they drool. It is quite embarrassing for me. If only they would inspire the rest, only we can inspire the rest of Paleo Pines, they could see how history might enrich their daily lives. But until that day, it is much easier to nap. Right? Seriously. Share discovery. Pebble Bridge. I see from your journal you have made a new discovery. I would love to share some further information about it if you would care to hear it. Sure. I have added what I know to your journal. Great work. Cool. Ancient tablet. Do keep exploring for fragments. I'm sure that forms some kind of tablet. All right. Amethyst. I've noticed from your journal you came across amethyst on your adventure. Would you be interested in hearing more about this gem? Sure thing. Amethyst is a form of quartz. The traces of iron turn it purple in color. It has primarily been used by humans to create gems for jewelry. Due to its hardness and durability, it can be cut into many shapes. Ancient humans believed amethyst would cure the body of toxin and had healing powders. It reminds me of the Dreamstone dinosaurs favor so much. Maybe they flocked to the light of the Dreamstones to cure them of sleepiness, huh? Share discovery again. Clay fragments. Oh, yes, but keep it coming. Share discovery. Mysterious statue fragment. Oh, lovely. Yes, keep it going. Share discovery. Wisdom quartz. Oh, lovely. Yes, keep it going. Share discovery. Limestone. Did you really find limestone rock? Well done. If you would happen to learn more, I'd be happy to tell you. Sure. First, I must clarify, it has nothing to do with the sour fruit lime. Limestone was formed of minerals, calcite and aragonite. It can erode to form dramatic natural landscapes humans have used it to build to.
as well as mixing it with paint or using it to decorate gardens. So perhaps these remnants come from an artistic trader traversing paleo pines. Or maybe the dinosaurs just felt like decorating the grass. Either way, it's most handy. Discovery, no? Share discovery. There's so many. I see from your journal you have made a new discovery. I would love to share some further information about it. Would you care to hear it? Yes, I would. I have added what I know to your journal. Great work. My God, there's so much. Triceratops. Oh, you discovered one of my favorite There's a tree in Dapplewood that looks like a dinosaur, hence the name Triceratops. Scientists say that we are sensitive to the same faces, so we imagine that we recognize a dinosaur. But there are many things even science cannot explain. The trees are much older than us all. Maybe an ancient dinosaur endowed the tree with its spirit to remain in Dapplewood forever. Or a member of the local population carved the tree to look like a beloved friend. Either way, Triceratops remains mysterious, no? Oh my God. Okay. Ancient tablet. I love living in an archipelago, but sometimes I wonder if there are mysteries further afield. Oh, what do you mean? The creatures with the crest dearly love to roam, though I will always come running when you call them home. How majestic, an ancient mystery. You must know that the creature with the crest is, yes? Yeah, it's right there. The shape of Lucky's... Oh, okay, it's not. The shape of Lucky's head is in a crest, I believe. This is about the para. It sounds like a message may just be one part of a whole. Perhaps if we can discover some others, we may understand this mystery. This is educational, is it not? Ugh. Basalt. Oh, yes, lovely, but keep it going. Okay, cool. Ancient tablet. I've been practicing my discovery shout. You know, when you shout when you have made a grand discovery, like Alakazam, Eureka, Majestic, you know, that sort of thing. Eureka. Oh my, have you discovered something? Under the sea of stars, noise travels far. Sea of stars at night, sounds tend to travel further, especially in Arakata. Not a lot of buildings or people to soak it up, see? But the question is, why would you want to make noise at night? You found a tablet similar to this in the past, did you not? I thought they would must be a part of a set. These symbols remind me of your notes you play on your flute. How many notes can you play? Four. Perhaps there are four such tablets too. Let us continue to explore. I'm sure this has something to do with finding the para. Oh, I had to really... So you do have to find all of these tablets. Oh, they have that sculpture. I see from your journal you've made a new discovery. Would you like that? So guess tell me. I have added what I know to your journal. All right. Citrine. It looks like you've discovered citrine. Let's go. Citrine is a variation of mineral quartz. The word may mean lemon, but in fact, it can range in color from pale yellow to brown. Some humans believe citrine contains healing properties and the color reminds us of the sun. There is also tales told of bringing wealth and fortune to the bearer. Wouldn't that be nice? It is likely this rock would have brought healers to settle in paleo pines. Or maybe some dinosaurs who were just hoping for good luck. Ugh, colossal pot. We're almost done. See, you did say, yeah, tell me. I did what you known. Okay, we're almost there. Fragment. Lovely. Keep it going. Share discovery. Archway. Yes. I've added what I know to your journal. Cool. That shows that Perry is traveling through Arakata Canyon. Perhaps this is where they have gone further into the dunes. Or the only choice is keep searching Arakata Canyon. Thank you for researching your beautiful artifact. Perhaps you might have some use for these. Freya, give them to me and I don't need them. Yay. Walls. I guess that's pretty cool. I actually can use that. Thank you when I get the decorating here soon. Okay. Oh. And you're telling me there's another one right behind you and you don't even notice it? There. Ugh. I didn't even get to see it. That's fine. I'll see it in editing. You can pause it. I'm just running out of time in the day. Look at them. They're so sweet. Oh, I can study them too. Man, this is just me getting smart. Is that it? Is that a board? No way. Okay, so now that this is... Oh, what's this over here now? I can't read it. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Can I go up here? No. I don't know. Okay, so I can't sleep here. So I'm going to have to... I mean, I need to go back to my dinosaurs and bring them all here because, yeah. Let's see what's in this middle section. The video's coming to an end, as so is this day. But that's completely fine. I found coconuts. That's pretty cool. God, there's so much to do here. The next episode is going to be crazy. So... a lot of reading. I'm so sorry if you managed to get through all of that. Thank you, because I did. But with the day coming to an end, I think it's about time to wander around and see how I get out of here, because I have no clue and I'm lost. I'm scared. I'm confused. Hey, look, more stuff. At least Lucky's super fast. Oh, hello. You guys are very cute and all, but look at this.
Awesome. Another ancient tablet fragment. I'm gonna have to do a lot of searching, aren't I? There's whatever those. Oh, and I can study this too while I'm at it, which is good. All right, so that's all found out and stuff. Cool. Let's head this way and see what's in the opposite direction. Oh, so I really can get here very easily if I just break open the rocks. Because getting anywhere here is going to be a pain, especially at night. Because, wow, it's dark. Oh, or I can just go around this corner and I'll be out of here. Never mind. Well, I still have no clue where Marlo is. And we have a lot to do in the next episode of Paleo Pines, which will come very soon. More than likely sooner than you think. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Look at this beautiful lad walking alongside me like he was a majestic turkey without feathers, because he literally is. So it brought more dinosaurs and more new stuff out into the main area finally. Awesome. But yeah, like and subscribe. New episode coming soon. Turn on notifications. Don't forget Paleo Pines is officially out, and you can go ahead and get your copy on any platform that's current generation of when this video is posted right now. So thanks. Bye.